G.N. Ramachandran, 1922 to 2001. G.N. Ramachandran, an outstanding figure in the field of protein structure, was the founder of the Madras School of Conformational Analysis of Biopolymers. His discovery of the triple helical structure of collagen, published in Nature in 1954, and his analysis of the allowed conformation of proteins through the use of Ramachandran plot rank among the most outstanding contributions in structural biology. He was born on October 8, 1922, in a small town not far from Cochin on the southwestern coast of India. His father was a professor of mathematics at a local college and thus had considerable influence in shaping Ramachandran's interest in mathematics. After completing his school years, Ramachandran graduated in 1942 as the top-ranking student in BSc Honours Physics course of the University of Madras. He received a PhD from Cambridge University in 1949. While at Cambridge, Ramachandran met Linus Pauling and was deeply influenced by his publications on the models of the alpha helix and beta sheet structures that directed his attention to solving the structure of collagen. He passed away at the age of 78 on April 7, 2001.